Don't cut it and change my margin. I want to preserve the thickness of the gingival margin. Okay, I start. Cut the soft tissue, the left and the bone rest. So, 3 or 4 millimeter apical to the gingival margin. Okay?
Guys, what are the
sensations? Keep your hand stable on the big jaw or on the chin in your patient. Okay, over the chin, over the maxilla. Okay? Your hand must be stable.
Yes.
You can bend, yes. T25 degree. And then you are able to perform better the procedure.